Happening today, the search resumes for a missing man who's believed to have gone down with a capsized boat. The Clark County Sheriff's Office says it happened on the North Fork Lewis River yesterday. A boater called 911 to report the incident. Officials rescued one man in the water who told them his friend was also on board. Authorities say neither one was wearing a life jacket.